Hi friends, happy Monday. Welcome back to Phonemic Awareness. For today's lesson, you're going to need your Phonemic Awareness worksheet, which is your rhyming worksheet from your packet, and a crayon, pencil, marker, or something that you can circle with. So if you don't have those things, pause the video and go get them. All right, now that you're back, we are talking more, even more, about words that rhyme. So for today, I'm going to write a few words on my trusty whiteboard, and you are going to figure out which word does not belong. All right, so let me think of some words and write them down. All right, so I wrote down 3 words on this whiteboard. I wrote down put, mat, and hat. I want you to think, as I read them again, think in your head, which word does not belong? Put, mat, and hat. All right, if you have an idea, go ahead and say it or think it or point to it, I guess. All right, so in these words, the word put is the word that does not belong. Because when we look for words that rhyme, we're looking at the middle and ending sound. So in our word mat, our middle and ending sound was at, at. If we look at our word hat, we have at again, hat. So mat and hat have the same at, at ending sounds. And our word put has ut or ut as its ending sound. So it is different, which is why we circled it and kicked him out. All right, let's try that one more time before we jump into our worksheet, which is more of the same of that. All right. All right. For these 3 words, we have mom, mop, and bop. All right, so take a look at these words and point to the one that you think does not belong. We have mom, mop, and bop. All right, if you said mom does not belong, then you are correct because mop and bop both have O, P, op, middle ending sounds, mop and bop. But the word mom has O, M, which makes it different and not rhyme. So we'll circle that and kick him out. All right, so let's just jump right into our worksheet for today. So get your pencil and your worksheet ready, or crayon or whatever you grabbed. All right, so for our first thing that we're going to do, we're going to look at the directions, which say circle the word that does not belong. All right, we already practiced this, so we should be super at it. For number 1, our words are hug, mum, and jug. All right, so let's read those one more time, and I want you to think to yourselves, which one sounds different at the end than the others? Which ones have a different middle ending sound? All right, here we go. Hug, mum, and jug. Which one do you think does not belong? All right, if you said the word mum, you are correct because our words hug and jug both have U-G, ug, at the end. Hug, jug. You can hear how they're the same. But mum sounds differently and looks differently. It has a different word at the end or a different letter at the end. All right, so let's move on to number 2. We have pop, hop, and jot. All right, think of which one does not sound like it belongs as I read them one more time. Pop, hop, and jot. All right, go ahead and point to the one you think does not belong. All right, once again, if you said jot, you are correct. The other 2, pop and hop, have OP, op, as their middle ending sound, which makes them rhyming. And our word jot has O-T, ot. So the other words have op, and this one is different because it has ot. All right, so we circled it and kicked them out. So now that we've done a couple together, I'm going to read the rest of the words so that you can pause the video and hear those if you need, and then I'll let you think to yourselves which one does not belong on your own. All right, so for number three, our words are hip, fit, and kit. Number four, the words are let, get, and den. Number five, our words are pap, map, and can. All right. So you can go back in the video and listen to those words again if you need to, but that is all we have today. Once you finish your worksheet, go ahead and post it to your teacher's Google Classroom, and have a great rest of your Monday. Bye.